स्टूडेंट्स, फ्रॉम टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर 4, द फोर बेसिक ऑपरेशंस। नाउ व्हाट आर द फोर बेसिक ऑपरेशंस? वी नो एडिशन, सब्ट्रैक्शन, मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड डिवीजन आर द फोर बेसिक ऑपरेशंस इन मैथमेटिक्स। सो फर्स्ट वी विल राइट द बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। द नंबर्स टू बी एडेड आर कॉल्ड एडेंड्स। The first basic concept is the numbers to be added are called addends. So this is our first basic concept. Next one, the result of addition is called the sum. The result of addition is called the sum. Here I have mentioned an example. 19 plus 16 is 35. Here 19 plus 16 are addends because number to be added are called addends. These numbers are to be added, so that's why they are called addends. And the result of addition is called the sum. So here 35 is the sum. Now come to the third basic concept, which is minuend. Definition of minuend is a larger number from which other number is subtracted. Means it is the bigger number from which the smaller number is subtracted. Fourth, subtrahend, the number subtracted from larger number. So it is the smaller number which is being subtracted from the larger number. Now the difference, the result of subtraction. Difference is the result of subtraction. Again, here you can see an example. 500 minus 260 gives you 240. So here 500 is the larger number. So 500 becomes the minuend. 260 is being subtracted from 500. 260 is the smaller number, so it is the subtrahend. And the result of 500 minus 260 is 240, which is their difference. As we know, difference is the result of subtraction. So this is the difference. Now come to sixth basic concept, multiplicand. What is multiplicand? The number to be multiplied is called multiplicand. The number which we have to multiply is multiplicand. Next is multiplier. The number by which we multiply is called multiplier. Now eighth one, the result of multiplication is called product. Now I have written an example. The first one is 21. Here 21 multiplied by 5 gives us 105. So 21 is to be multiplied. So 21 will become the multiplicand. We have to multiply 21 with 5. So 5 will be the multiplier. And their result is 21 into 5, the result is 105. So the result is known as the product.